disgusting.
What?
Did you seriously just fart in there?
No.
Damn, son, you ripped it good in there.
You're a fucking pig.
Thanks a lot, asshole.
Stop living in the past, man. There's plenty of other girls in there.
Oh, what the hell happened in there?
Oh my god, it smells like death!
Call poison control! Fire department!
Can I get a ride home?
Have you been drinking?
A little.
You do know that you have a job interview in the morning, right?
No, I know.
And you know you're going out with Kim tomorrow night. Do not mess this up, Spencer. You need to get off your ass and go make something of yourself.
Fine. I'll go to the interview and go on that date.
Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to my room.
Hey, a quick tip. Probably shouldn't fart during a job interview.
So there's this girl at work, and she decided one time that she was going to try and steal my boyfriend. It was the most annoying thing in the world, because she just would not leave me alone. And I could not stand her, and she just kept going.
Damn it. I have to fart. Hold it together, Spencer. She's cute. You don't want to piss her off. Just keep nodding, and don't act like anything's wrong.
You okay?
I'm fine. Please continue.
Okay. Anyway, she kept going and kept going and kept going, and then she just...
Oh my god, can she please go to the bathroom or something?
And then she tried to get me in trouble with my boyfriend, and
this was fun.
Yeah.
Maybe we should do this again sometime.
No.
That's it? You're not even gonna...
No.
I'm showering.
Oh my god, you're a hero.
Hero?
Bullshit.
Dude, I'm freaking telling you, man. I was there for one moment, and next moment, I was somewhere else. It was crazy.
And this happened every time you farted.
Honestly, I can't tell you, man. It's crazy.
Has this happened before?
No, it hasn't. All I know is I've been farting a lot more than usual.
Well, there had to be something distinct about this one. Something to make it stand out from the rest. I don't know, was it, you know, did it burn?
It did.
It did?
Yeah.
Was it wet?
A little bit.
Okay, a little bit of a wet burn.
Yeah.
Did you shart?
No.
Okay, good. I don't know, man. That sounds crazy. Could you do it again?
Maybe. I'm gonna have to concentrate real hard.
Try it, dude. Because if you can't do it, I call bullshit, man. Picks or it didn't happen.
Alright, here it goes.
How long does this take?
I don't know. Someone's there!
Are you? Should I get back a little bit?
Probably should.
I'm a hero.
wanna be the very best, like no one ever was.
Thank you.
So, dude, I totally have this awesome idea for a new TV show.
Yeah, what is that?
Trailer Trash Penguins.
Holy shit!
Spencer, I've come for you.
Holy shit, this is like a porn I saw.
No, wait! Wait! Wait!
Someone say porno?
Wait! Calm yourself. Are you gonna rape me? No, I'm not gonna rape you. You're wondering why I brought you here.
Yeah? Who are you? How is it you could teleport?
Same way you can, Spencer. The Fox. My name is Aaron, and I've been fart warping for years.
I don't understand how this is possible.
Let me break it down for you, Spencer. There are many different gases within a fart, in flatulence, if you will. And most people, they fart about 10% methane. You and me, however, we were born different. We were born with the ability to fart over 60% methane. And that's the key. The key to teleporting is in the methane.
That's crazy!
That's not crazy! Women are crazy! This is fucking science!
This is beyond nuts.
Think about it, Spencer! Haven't you noticed your farts smell worse than other people's farts?
Yeah, but...
Yeah, but! This is the secrets! Even Stephen Hawking has lectured about this.
Really?
Maybe.
So what's your deal then? How come I never heard of fart warping?
There are people out there, religious and political figures, who would hunt us down if they knew who we were.
Just a minute. Can I help you?
This ability is a gift, my friend. Already the methane is changing you. Can you feel it? Because if you were to look at it, your hair... ridiculous. Enough about that. But you've used this power to save people, haven't you?
Yeah?
As Cliff Robertson once said, with great power comes great... reasonability. Something like that. Look, the point is, you have the power to be a hero. There's always going to be inherent risks. But it doesn't matter.
Look, man, I'm no hero. I may have saved a few cute chicks from danger.
Decent chicks.
But I'm not ready for this.
Doesn't matter if you're ready!
Fuck you.
Wrong answer. Where is he?
Look, some guy showed up. They disappeared. I don't know where they went. Just let me go, please.
Tell me his name.
What do you want with him?
Tell me his name.
Spencer. His name's Spencer.
See? It wasn't so hard, was it?
You have a destiny, Spencer. Now that you know who you are, you can only grow stronger. Eventually, be able to manipulate your methane without farting.
Look, man, I'm just a guy. Normal guy. trying to figure out where my life is going right now. The last thing I need is having people coming after me.
Look, I can't keep you here against your will, Spencer. I mean, I could, you don't look very strong. But listen, one day, I hope you understand. And for your sake, I hope that day is soon.
Spencer, wait!
What? In case of emergency, the secret's in the starch.
What the hell does that mean?
The fuck if I know? It's a riddle. Figure it out. Fuck it, I'm out of here. Poof.
Where the fuck am I?
Ah, I hope you have good news for me, my friend.
I have a name, and I know there's more of them out there.
Very good. Just bring the teleporter to you, and then kill him.
I want assurances that I'll get my money.
Rest assured, my friend. Money is of no concern to us. Carry out your contract, and you will be paid in full.
You'll be dead by sunrise.
What's up?
I don't know. It's got a lot on my mind.
Oh, yeah?
If you felt like you could make a difference, but you knew it would be dangerous, would you do it?
Spencer, honey, let me tell you just one thing. Get a job or get the fuck out of my house.
If you want your friend to live, you'll come to the construction yards on 170th. Teleporter.
Andy! Where have you been?
A jail? What the hell is wrong with your hair?
I don't know! Where's Brooke?
I have no idea.
Ah!
I would have thought you'd warned me.
Hey man, this whole warp thing is just a big misunderstanding. I want nothing to do with it. I haven't even farted in hours.
Doesn't matter to me. My employer wants you dead and he's paying me a lot of money to make sure that happens.
Hey, aren't you the guy that tried to rob that lady?
When I'm done with you, I'm going to be above picking purses. Now cooperate and this will go smoothly.
Where's Brook at?
He's a bit tied up at the moment.
Let him go.
Oh, I don't think so. Air freshener has always been the weakness of your kind. Let's see if you teleport now.
It's a trap!
Thanks! But no!
Enough. It's time to end this.
Spencer, remember, the secret's in the starch.
Thank you.
Jesus!
He's a horrible director.
He's an ignorant prick.
Well, if they knew who we were, they would hunt us down and fuck our asses.
They like sex. They are not good at it, but they like it.
Fucking ridiculous.
I bet.
He's like Barbie. I bet. Do it again, I wasn't recording.
I hate you!
Hi!
No.
Tommy!
What?
I do. Oh, I fucking got him.
Yeah. Be like, in!